Weill Cornell Medicine is obviously an excellent institution. It's the top-ranked institution in New York City. It's really my honor to be able to work here on a daily basis. The people who I work with are really amazing, amazing people, whether in my own department or other departments. And I just know that if I can help somebody, there's somebody else who's next to me who can do that. My area of focus is sinus disease and anterior skull-based surgery. Mostly what I do on the day-to-day is take care of patients who have quality of life issues, whether nasal obstruction, facial pain, pressure, congestion. These things make you feel pretty bad on the day-to-day basis. You know, these could be ultimately deviated nasal septum, inferior turbinate hypertrophy, people with chronic stuffy nose, so chronic rhinitis, allergic rhinitis, so allergies causing stuffy nose, and then of course chronic sinusitis. I do endoscopic sinus surgery every week. The other surgeries that I do very regularly are surgeries for deviated nasal septum, surgeries to reduce the size of your inferior turbinates. These are the types of surgeries that I really focus on and I do daily. Thankfully, most of these people don't have a life-threatening problem, and we're trying to improve their day-to-day. When someone comes to see me, I make a thorough evaluation of them. I really assess the situation, and then ultimately, we come up with a treatment plan. Sometimes that treatment plan is medical, meaning medical therapy, whether it's nasal spray, saline rinsing. And sometimes that problem can be surgical, and we talk about surgery and all the different types of surgical intervention that perhaps could help. I work really hard to help the patients understand what the problem is, and I think when they understand what's going on with them, then they feel a little bit more confident in what the treatments could be. Well, the bottom line is I want people to feel well, that A, they feel empowered, that they understand what's happening with them, and B, we have some sort of plan in place that they're gonna feel, hopefully feel better over time.